Little house tour. Got our kitchen. Little patio. Ooh, very nice. Bedroom. Dining room. Little living room.
What up, baby? To your left.
Little patio out here.
Can I get a hot tub?
Can I get a hot tub?
We got the bedrooms back here. Bedroom. Bedroom. That about wraps it up. It's our humble abode for the week.
Even when we're on vacation.
Oh, guys, what are we doing here?
Chipotle. They seem to be out of some things that won't stop us. Pretty decorations. And here we go.
We're on vacation. That's not stopping the mother from getting clapped on this Friday night, I guess. What do you got there?
It is not for me. Nice. It is not for me.
Nice.
What do you want from me?
Start of day two. They call this the pink Jeep tour.
I forgot to tell you, this is the front seats are the least, are the most comfy, the least bouncy.
Yeah. Beautiful views.
Your mom's got the worst deal. Okay.
Feel like I'm living it twice. All the shit in my mind on my way back to you. Had 20 in the tank and a pocket full of change, but I made that shit last for you. Before life got crazy, laying up in your bed, we was waking up with no cares. It feels like maybe we could bring it right back, back before we got on track. And life got crazy, rolling stone, big blunt road, open road. I ain't worried about much, I know shit is different. Hanging on, baby, cause we living so fast. Twice, all the shit in my mind on my way back to you. Had 20 in the tank and a pocket full of change, but I made that shit last for you. Before life got crazy, laying up in your bed, we was waking up with no cares. It feels like maybe we could bring it right back, back before we got on track. And life got crazy. Even if I go to hell, I won't be lonely. If I was sinning, I was sinning with the homies, yeah. Even if I go to hell, I won't be lonely, yeah. At least I have my homies in her, cause we living so fast. Tryna break bread with the homies. Got a big head, yeah, you know me. Life's like that, never get ahead, moving slowly. Then it went left, went Ginobili. When life got crazy, feel like I'm living it twice. All the shit in my mind on my way back to you. Had 20 in the tank and a pocket full of change, but I made that shit last with you. Before life got crazy.
All right, vlog. We're making the same hike as this morning. Only difference is now we're going for sunset and we're gonna reach the energy vortex, which Google defines it as,
feel the good vibes.
The thought of swirling centers of energy that are conductive to healing, meditation, and self-exploration. So, all about the spirituality. We're gonna hit that for the sunset, catch a vibe.
Feeling these vortex vibes. Here's the peak, vortex. Sunset coming up. The sunset, the moonrise over here. Beautiful, and the vortex vibes are real.
I wore this yesterday.
Second night here. We're going again. Here we go. We're live. Morning vlog. I don't even know if you could see me right now, but. Headed up that same hike we caught the sunset at yesterday. Gonna reach this vortex again and catch the sunrise. It's approximately 6:45 a.m., but we're willing to get up early for some good vibes and some good views, so catch up there. Getting a bit brighter. We're gonna get the sunrise come up right over here in between those two mountains. Excursion of day three. It's a church up there built into the rocks. I'm gonna go check that out.
So much to see in the sky is sad. Oh, I'm loving the memories. Feels like a dream. It's a beautiful world. You've always been home to me. So much to see in the sky and sand. Oh, I'm loving the memories. Feels like a dream. It's a beautiful world. You've always been home to me. Feels like a dream.
Excursion number two of day three. Here we're gonna go hike right up to this mountain, this rock right here called Bell Rock. Fun fact for my Steves, this is actually the location and the rock where Mike filmed his Mountains music video. So we're gonna head up there, catch that same view, and we'll meet you up there. Steve's, we've made it. This is the exact location of the filming Mountains music video.
Shout it on a mountain top, yeah. I thought I said that I never know. Fuck did you say? Fuck did you say? I'm on my way and I'm on a way. So get out my way, way, way. I do this shit that I like to do. I took a ride on the avenue right to your place.
Absolutely breathtaking, in my opinion. Probably the most gorgeous, expansive view we've had. Absolutely stunning. We did some ascending, some climbing, if you will. First time doing it, not easy. View well worth it though. Gotta keep going.
Yeah, where are you going?
So we made it to the top. Met some other brave friends up here. Hard climb, but well worth it.
Can you make me picture?
So now we've reached the bottom. I climbed all the way up there. There's another vortex, so it's definitely calming on the way. Usually scared of heights, but kind of flowed up there. Great scenery at the top, as you saw. Good trip down.
So the main stone jewelry here is turquoise, and as you can see, bought myself a nice little turquoise necklace. It's native to Arizona, where they mine it, where they pull it out of the ground and sell it. So Chalk Peterson has those pearls. I got the turquoise. We love it.
Thank you.
So day four, making the trek up to the Horseshoe Bend and possibly the Grand Canyon, about 3 hours north. This is on the way there. We're on an Indian reservation, the Navajo Nation. Selling some jewelry over here. Millions of acres of land, mostly uninhabited, but still beautiful.
So we just walked through Antelope Canyon. We're here on the Navajo Nation Reservation. And they were telling us these beautiful canyons where the rocks get super smooth actually comes from water streaming through them during their heavy rain season.
and leaves these beautiful sculptured canyons, smooth rock. It's amazing the power of nature. Right through these rocks creates this stunning passageway. Horseshoe Bend, best view of the place. You can see every inch, the whole river. It's deceiving how big it is, absolutely enormous. 1,100 feet to the bottom, straight drop where I'm standing. Yet another breathtaking view. Final sight of the day, the infamous Grand Canyon.
Yeah, you know, I'm in the other one.
Let me just finish.
Beautiful and bigger than I imagined.
Yeah.
Final day, leaving the Airbnb. It's been fun. Fun fact, there are hundreds of thousands of McDonald's in the world. This right here is the only one without those golden arches. Because when the government of Sedona allowed this McDonald's to open here, they didn't want that yellow gold color to clash with the beautiful mountains. So they figured to make it that turquoise color. So we're gonna go in here, grab a bite to eat before we leave town. Quick hike on our last day. My puppy would have loved this. Back to Phoenix. Quick stop, nice view. One of the last ones we'll see. Made it back to Phoenix. Getting some lunch before the airport. Barbecue joint.